It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Spain against England.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. David De Gea begins in goal. Dani Ceballos plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And for striking inspiration, they're relying on Rodrigo. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Jadon Sancho starts with Raheem Sterling out wide. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. And the match begins. Failed to keep hold of it. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Good use of advantage by the referee. Thiago. Joe Gomez. Now Harry Kane. Henderson. Well, for many, he is the complete striker, Harry Kane. Lee, what a... could take the lead! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. One nil then. Dani Ceballos getting in there to intercept. Joe Gomez pressing high to win the ball. It looks promising. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Ferran Torres. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And he's in. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And he composes himself, coolly slides it past the lonely keeper, who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And crossed in there. He might be onto something. Well, body in the way. He's given it straight to the opposition. Reguilon. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Mount. Now Harry Kane. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Right on top of it, Henderson. He's got space. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he must get rid of the ball. Thiago. Not showing good vision. Fruitful looking attack. So a throw in here. Keane. Walker now. Sterling. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Sergio Busquets. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Walker. Well, they took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Cody. Walker. A bit sloppy in possession. Dani Ceballos. And Torres on the ball. Really good challenge. Mount. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Thiago. Now Busquets. Here is Thiago. Sergio Busquets. Rodrigo. It's a perfect challenge. Showing a real desire to win it back. Well, it's a poor tackle. And options in the centre. Navas. Well, that'll be a free kick. Deep delivery. Cleared away. Busquets. Sergio Ramos. And this is Navas. Thiago prepared to let fly. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
And he's fired over the corner. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Can he convert? Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And firing it into the area. And he got to it fairly easily. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, it was a fine first half display from Harry Kane. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, he's done what he gets paid for. He's scored a goal.
And the match begins. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Oh, left his man behind here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Henderson. It might be on for them. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Intense pressure. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Reguilon. Here is Thiago. Ferran Torres. Sloppy in possession. Dani Ceballos. Walker. Now Harry Kane. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Dani Ceballos. Sergio Busquets. But it can't get through. Surely! And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well,
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, 2-1 it is here. Walker. Well, great read there to intercept. It's a perfect challenge. Can he do it? And looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, that's a... Tale of four goals in this match now, 3-1 it is, and a substitution in the offing. Harry Kane, tremendous intuition to win it back.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have...
And he's through here. Raheem Sterling has done it. He's just so capable from these positions.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
And they will make the change now. And you can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Rodrigo. Now Busquets. Sterling. A very good tackle. Kane. Harry Kane! Now, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Really good interception. Keane. Now Harry Kane. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Rodrigo, Thiago, can he play it in? He read it well, but still work to do. Well read to ease the pressure. Counter-attacking very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? In by Sterling. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And I think the threat has been averted. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Joe Gomez. Here's Grealish. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing...
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again, and it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
So the current scoreline... Four-two. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Inside the final 5 minutes now. And intercepts again. And showing fine vision. He continues his run. Well, they couldn't keep possession. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Alexander Arnold. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Rodrigo. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Good tackle, take it away. Joe Gomez. And a strong tackle. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's simple. Not good enough today. And as a professional sportsman, you have to push yourself day in, day out. That's the only way you improve. Back to the training ground for me.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.